Okay, folks, people say that your SD80s cannot go around on the inside track here on T-Trak. This is Bob's. It doesn't look pretty. Actually, it doesn't look that bad from this angle. We see it goes on the inside track, which is about 11 inch radius curve. Now I'm going to speed up ahead to it. Coming at you, folks.
This is down here. Shelf layout, normally you want to see your train cut your out home. If you go sit down from the chair, that's about right high. I'm working on the foot guy's layout first.